Speaking during the launch of a literacy program organized by Njuba and Rotary Club Uganda, the Vision Group, KCCA and other organizations, the KCCA revealed preparations for the disbursement of the PDM funds are in high gear in different divisions of the city.
At this time in the country, the government is promoting the parish development model. And the parish development model is basically saying, let's be aware of ourselves as a parish and let everybody in that parish advance.
KCCA Executive Director Dorothy Kisaka revealed that next week the authority will commence a population census of Kampala city residents to know how many are eligible for the PDM funds.
Beginning on Monday, we are doing a whole census. We are doing a data collection exercise, which will go on for 14 days. And we want to understand what are our households like, who lives in them, how many people live in them, what are the facilities they have in those communities.
Kisaka also revealed that the authority intended to establish community learning centers at every parish in the city to ensure improved service delivery. She explains that with the availability of a community center, the city residents will be able to access important services like literacy classes for the children, entertainment, among others.
We are saying because of the parish development model, we are going to establish a learning center in every parish in Kampala. We have 99 parishes, and that represents 99 opportunities for development, looking at each parish and saying what are its needs.
Meanwhile, Njuba, the Rotary Club of Uganda, with its partners like Vision Group, launched efforts to promote inclusive education and literacy for all.
And the common good is, let's all be literate. At the end of this year, as Rotary, we want to see literacy levels increasing while illiteracy levels decreasing sharply towards zero. That way we'll know that we've done some work.
The program launched at Mulago School of the Deaf will also ensure that special needs children can ably access literacy materials.
So today we celebrate reading. As you've heard, reading is critically important to enabling people to live productive lives. It improves critical thinking, stimulates imagination, improves vocabulary, improves communication skills, and promotes understanding of people, cultures, and ways of life beyond our own.
An estimated 1.5 million Ugandans have a hearing loss, but a big percentage of them do not have access to literacy services since they are limited sign language teachers and schools in the country. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.